God has a promise to save His children.